Hi guys, it's George. Here I am with the Neutron Lab Galaxy W05 mesh, I think. Hopefully I'm saying it right. So I was doing my rig, installed the CPU, cooler, RAM, everything was going fine. And I've tried to load the motherboard, you know, to install it in the case. And immediately it didn't fit. I didn't know why. So I took this one out. I even take the backplate out. So I was thinking like, what the heck, maybe the motherboard is, you know, the holes are wrong, but it never happened to me in my life. And then I tried with the smaller one, the same thing. Yesterday when I received the case, I've seen where the PCI slots are. Over here, there is a bend. I unbend it, but the thing is, the bend wasn't done by the transport or how they handle it or the storage was done. The bend was there even before they sprayed the case. So that's very bad, guys. Very, very bad. Because that's low quality, you know, not happy. Okay, that's one. Another thing is, before I even tried to put the motherboard in, you know, you have to install another three screws because this motherboard is a little bit wider than the normal one. And I realized straight away, the first one, the thread was a little bit weird, doesn't go properly. The middle one, the thread was done on the wrong angle. And the bottom one, the thread was damaged, very, very bad damage. Those, the other ones, they were pre-installed, so I haven't touched them. I've reinstalled the motherboard, took the backplate off, and then I realized I took the fan as well because I was like, what the hell is happening? Then I've seen the rivet. So when they get, I don't know, my English is not the best, but when they try to get two pieces together here in the back, the lower rivet was fine, the upper one, it was in air. So it did catch the first one, but not the second one when they try to get them together. Again, this is not okay, guys. This is not okay. The rivet is not okay. The bend is not okay. The screws are not okay. I've took the rivet out. I left it like that. It was aligning properly. So I reinstalled the motherboard. It was okay install, but just by the millimeter. It wasn't a perfect fit. It was like a 70%, and I'll show you some photos. Not even the factory, you know, screws that it came with, not the ones that I put, not even those align properly on the motherboard. The holes are, they have spaces between them, they don't align. So why would you buy a case like this? I mean, it's 10 o'clock in the middle of the night. I was hoping by 11 or 12 o'clock to finish this, shoot a video, and then, you know, upload it on YouTube. I am very unhappy. It's up to you if you want to try or not, but so far I didn't even go even further than this. Installing the motherboard didn't go well. Did have a bend from the factory. The back where the rivet, we know where the back plate is, was not aligning at all. The holes not aligned perfectly, the screws with the motherboard, and the three holes that you have to put your own screws, I mean the one that, not your own, sorry, the one that came with the package, but you have to install it by yourself. Again, the thread was wrong, the angle was wrong, so everything is wrong with this case. Done this video, so you can see what you expect from, or maybe look for somewhere. Personally, I don't know if I'll try again to buy from them or not. I'm very sorry because I really like the case. I think it's an amazing case for the money on paper, but once you try to work with, not really. Okay guys, take care and think twice before you buy your new gaming rig case. Bye bye.